Yo, what's up, buddy? It's your boy, Exceptor. We're back with another, and today's done. We're back in Far Cry 5. I've been back in Far Cry 5 for a long time. I've been doing many missions. We defeated John, Faith, but I haven't defeated Jacob yet. So, generally, working on trying to do it, but this is a clip from meeting Jacob last time. Well, you will see. But, yeah, if you just be with one like, I'll do the Jake boss fight, and Joseph Seed, but if not, I'm gonna literally just do Jacob, and then the next video is gonna be the father. So yeah, one like and I'll do it, or if not, I'll just do them in two videos. Yep, but yeah, it is what it is. But if you guys like, just make sure to like, subscribe, and yeah, this is me seeing what's gonna happen. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Alright, yeah, we completed the mission. Woo!
Tell you what, how about you take old Nancy? You go around cleaning up this county in that truck, and all them prospective voters will know who's got their backs. Oh, and please don't bring Hurt Jr. back. Ever.
Okay. Food by Verk.
Brain is a fascinating thing. Once you start.
Yep, Jacob. Hold up. Is he coming after me? I think he is, because I already level up and everything, so it has to be. Oh, crap! Crap! No! No! Cheeseburger! Win! Cheeseburger! Oh, crap. He's on me! He's on me! No! Frank! Go! Get in the car! Oh my gosh, we're gonna get caught. Cheeseburger! Yep. Gosh dang it! Every single time I get captured. What is he gonna do now? Torture me? He gonna do the song thing that I keep fighting with? Or better yet, he's gonna lock me up and talk about something that's weird. Alright, we're back. We're good. We're alive. Where am I? Oh, snap!
Be hungry.
7 days.
Yeah.
Dang, I'm eating it like
takes
that.
10 days for civilization to collapse.
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans. Hoorah!
One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south. So we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny.
Hey.
And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. And it wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice.
Ah, crap.
About me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
I didn't eat my breakfast yet. I've been in this cell for like 7 days. 7 days? It's been like 7 days. I wonder, like, where's Depty at or something? Oh, here we go. Revolver. Half pound. Yep. Yeah, this is the exact same thing. Y'all probably, I don't know if I want to cut this out or not.
Good. Call the herd.
You know, I'm not even going to cut it out because, nah. Kill. I don't want drugs. Golden weapon. Come here, boy. Unkillable.
Call the weak.
Can I climb up?
Well done, well done. Know your purpose.
Come on. We're gonna kill every single one of y'all.
Yes, sacrifice the leech.
Kill.
Good.
We're almost there. And right here. Got him.
Perfect.
Split Hector. Shot him. Okay, that's it. Alright, what's going on now? Alright. Are we out of here? Oh no, we're still in the cell.
I'm gonna get you out of here. Okay. We're gonna get
out. Oh.
Okay, only you. Only you. Hey, what about me? What about me? You aren't strong enough.
Okay, I thought this man betrayed me. I mean, of course he didn't betray me because he's gonna get killed if he betrays and stuff. So I think he had a plan.
Kazo.
Yeah.
He knows you're ready to do it. Look. Trials. He's got it all planned out. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
No, 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 not yet, not yet.
No, 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 not yet. Not yet.
What's going on?
Fuck. Fuck.
That's the alarm to capture us.
Sorry.
What? Oh! Why you do? I think I know why he did that, because he don't want to get captured by Jacob. Dang! What happened? Am I still gonna be in the cell? Am I gonna get away? I don't even freaking know. Where are we? Okay, I think we safe. Where am I on? So we're gonna cast it. I'm on a truck. This is open some.
Eli, I don't know where you've gone and disappeared to, but shit, we really kicked the hornet's nest. I know you're probably
Cheeseburger.
Get your friend Pratt back, but yeah, Pratt could still use a hand. Anyways, you know where to find us. Talk soon.
All right, guys, we're gonna end the video. Alright guys, we're going to end the video. Like I said, this video hits one like, I will do the Jacob boss fight, which I am, and I will do both things. Like, one, I was going to do the Jacob thing, and two, do the
right, come on.
Joseph C. boss fight ending, aka ending. So, if y'all guys want to do that, just hit one like, and I'll do it. If not, I'm only going to do Jacob, and then soon we're going to do, yeah. But yeah, if you want to see more of it, just like. And yeah, if you want to see more Watch Dogs 1 2 video, just I don't even know, just comment if you want more. One person comment, they want more. So if you want to see this video right now doing the monster truck or monster
escape,
I will post that video and I will do it. So this is the video that's out right now, so you want to see it, I will post it. And yeah,
I'll be sure,
I'll see you guys later.